Hi, in this lecture we are going to see about the parallel-parallel shift register. What is meant by parallel-parallel shift registers? Parallel-parallel shift register can serve as a temporary storage device or as a time delay device. How it can act as a temporary storage device? Here the data is present in a parallel format to the parallel input pins of the D flip-flop, DA to DD. Here we are using the 4 flip-flop, this 4 input data to be stored in temporarily and then shifted to the corresponding output pins QA to QD when the registers are clocked. When we are applying the clock pulse, that time all the input data to be shifted to output data. One clock pulse is enough to load and one clock pulse is to unload. This is the temporary storage device. This is the construction of the parallel in parallel shift register. Here DA is the input, DB is the second input, DC is the third input, DD is the fourth input, and corresponding flip-flop output is the parallel output QA, QB and QC and QD. Here all flip-flops connected in a same clock pulse. Now we are going to consider my data input is 1101. This 1101 is loaded in a each flip-flop. At the same time the output becomes 0000. Initially the all output become 000. Now we are going to apply the first clock pulse. What is happened? Data to be shifted from here to here. Here this is the delay flip-flop. We are going to apply the clock pulse, the input data to be shifted from here to here. The output become 1101. This is the parallel in parallel out shift registers. That time the output becomes 1101. This is the timing diagram of the parallel in parallel out shift register. Here we are using positive edge clock pulse. Here we are receiving the positive edge of the clock pulse. That time the transition can be take place. The input data to be shifted to output. This is the QA1, QB1, QC0 and QD1. This is the output data. Thank you.